Good morning.
That was weird, but yeah. Getting dressed right now. I just got in the shower. Is my shirt on backwards? Is it on backwards? I don't think so. Yeah, about to go to run some errands real quick. First thing I have to do is go to Fifth Third Bank and open up a new bank account. Account number 12. I have 12 bank accounts. 15 in total, but 12 that I use, like, on the regular. But anyways, I'm going to Fifth Third Bank account and open up an account because they have a program, shout out to Travis, where it kind of works like Acorns. But if you're not familiar with the Acorns app, how it works is anytime you purchase something, they take the remaining change and then they invest it for you. Sorry, this is kind of nasty. My socks are cleaned up. So let's say you went to Starbucks and you got a coffee for like $3.50. They'll take the remaining 50 cents, like they'll take an extra 50 cents and then they'll put that into your, they'll invest that 50 cents for you, that additional 50 cents. So Fifth Third Bank has a program similar to that, but instead of paying your, instead of giving you interest, instead of investing it for you, oh my gosh, I'm tripping. Instead of investing it for you, they actually use that additional change and pay your student loans. So the extra 50 cents or whatever you will be spending will be going towards your student loans to pay that back. It's just another way to help you pay off your loans quicker. And since one of my goals is to pay off my student loans by next year, or at least the majority of it, I'm trying to do whatever I have to get to wherever I need to get to. So this is just gonna be one of those things. So my plan is to use this as one of my main banks because I swipe my card a lot, and hopefully that'll help me knock down my student loans significantly. Because the goal is to get them out of here. At very most, I want it to take me 2 years. At very, very, very most. But I would love to knock it out in a year. But yeah, I'm going to head to Fifth Third Bank, open up this new account, switch up all my bank accounts, and try to use other accounts for other things now. And then, got to get some raffle tickets for tonight. And then I have to do one more thing. Raffle tickets, open up a bank account, another one. And I don't remember the third thing. But when I get to the bank, I'll let you guys know. Alright, just got to Dollar Tree. About to pick up these raffle tickets now. I don't know if I'm gonna record this out or not, because sometimes people be telling me to shut off my camera for some wild reason because I'm black. But yeah, we're going inside here right now. Just pulled up. About to go inside right now. Back home. Let me go into the light because I know this thing is trash. Alright, back home. Opened up a new bank account and got some stuff from Dollar Tree. Now I'm about to do some studying in bed, so I might fall asleep. But I'm about to do some studying and make a Quizlet. Tired. Alright, I'm out. Alright, I'm vibing for a little bit. Listen to this, some of this lofi hip hop. I just got the shower, so I'm about to get dressed and head over to this party to set up in a little bit. Should be a lit night. I don't know if I'm gonna take this camera though, or use my the iPhone. We're about to find out in a little bit. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I pull up. I feel so hyperactive today, I don't know why. Alright, yep. Just pull up at the venue right now. You got some old people inside rocking out. Like they're literally rocking out. And that's not even like the same terminology that I use. But anyways. We're about to, as soon as they finish, we're gonna wrap up whatever they're doing, clean up, move some tables and stuff around, and then probably just set up and then get ready. But right now it's 9:22, so we still got a lot of time, Loki. But yeah, we'll see how this goes. Let's hope we make some money tonight. It's your boy broke, as usual, always broke, even when I'm not. But yeah, I'll see y'all when people get here. We're good. We're inside the venue right now, waiting for these people to leave so we can go inside, but they're taking forever. Diversity over here. Oh,
Hey, Yes, mommy. Yes, mommy. Yes, mommy. Wow. Mamacita. Mamacita. Mamacita.
It is late as hell. Oh my gosh. I'm still not home yet. But this vlog is about to go up late because it's almost 5 o'clock. Well, four, almost five.
We made a little bit of money.
I deposited the cash, sent it to everybody. And now the night's over. So I'm gonna go home, edit this vlog at 5 o'clock in the morning and then upload this. But yeah, it was a good night. People showed up late, but it was pretty cool. But yeah, I'll see y'all. See you tomorrow. Peace.
Tricycle, bicycle, back it up, fuck it up. Your daughter, fuck it up, suck it up. Bust on the couch, cause I double fuck. Fucking two bitches, they shaking like bubble buzz. What? Be power shower, get superpowers. Tiki bitch building like Tower Sour. Me and my niggas, we Eiffel Tower. Yeah, what around town? Bitch, I want the skin light brown.